So.
Okay. So actually, I just copied scene 25. So this is original screen play. Then for me, once I get the final draft, what I'm going to do is the next stage. I always omitting dialogue. That's how I did script as a cinematographer. So then again, omitting dialogue from the beginning to the end. And then I'm just researching, studying action description. Then without dialogue, can I understand the story? For Chris film, omitting dialogue, totally don't understand what the story is about. So then I had a question. Wow, I mean, I have to do something. So this is a very important highlighting visual vocabulary elements. So maybe, I mean, this is not a good example. And then I already marked something like visual stuff, like something like emotional stuff, which impossible to capture. And then, but I guess, I mean, this is, I think, a different issue. But whenever I see Singapore local script, this old script is very Western, because they educate by Western screenplay. I mean, I'm not saying Western screenplay is bad. I'm just saying there's so many, because for me, the script should be blueprint. It's not a novel. So that's why they look like, oh my God, this is very, look like a poem. And how am I going to shoot? There's no description at all. So in that case, I really cannot have a mind. So that's why in Japanese script is very blueprint, very precise and simple description all the time. That's why I can see their movement, their blocking, can guess from the script. But Singapore script is very difficult to understand blocking, because they all care about what the scene look like. And also they all write about a camera, write to pen, or you know. And then I have nothing to do. Because they all write a fade in, fade out, like a transition, everything is in the script. So remember, whenever whoever wanna be director in the future, you have to have a two version script. One is for you, one is for crews. That's all master, I mean director always prepare two or three kind of script to give the space for crew as well. I mean, if I talk about script, I guess it's already 90 minutes finished, so I better not talk a lot.
Once you make your notes, right, I mean, do you actually bring this up to the director and then have a discussion based on your notes, or you kind of just, this is just for yourself?
Yeah, for me, only.
It's for yourself.
Yeah.
And then you don't really, like, kind of, like, share with him or her, I mean, in this case, like him, Suha, like, your thoughts on this page, like, you know, this is what I think. Do you have that process?
Yes, we do. I mean, of course, I mean, I'm going to sit down with the director and scene by scene, we kind of break down to talk about what the scene is all about. Then, of course, I take note again what he really wants. But sometimes when we go to production, if I see the blocking, yeah. And oh my God, I mean, it's totally different from what he wrote. In that case, I have to make sure your direction is now something going, you know, different way. But I mean, of course, I can accept, but I have to see how he directs. So it's going to be a key source, especially this one, director wrote a screenplay by himself. So that's what I really have to respect, because for me, I really respect the scripts.
Because it's based on this common understanding that you guys can collaborate.
Yes.
With. Yeah.